and I think they have heard us, and I believe we will keep our post office in Uniontown.
When a community heard their small post office was closing down, they pulled out all the stops. Back in September, people fighting for the Uniontown post office to stay open filled this church looking for answers from postal officials. So, lawmakers in Washington have answered the pleas from the people who depend on rural post offices.
In September, the Postal Services said they would close some post offices, but now that's all changed. 4029's Tony Russell caught up with people in Uniontown who are happy to have their post office back.
Here in Uniontown, this post office behind me was slated to close, but now one group working to keep it open has won their battle.
Here we are today, and like I said in September, we will stay open. We may have fewer hours, but we are still open. This is how America works. Done.
Sherry Marshall and others in Uniontown are glad the Postal Service and lawmakers work together to keep the doors open.
People come here. We post notices at the post office. It's really not a social gathering. This is a business, and people come here to do their business.
The post office serves more than just this small community. Some drive in from Oklahoma to do their business.
We're very rural. There's nothing close to us. Muldrow and Roland are, you know, another 30 minutes, you know, from where I live. So it's nice that it's only 10 minutes away.
Must be a good feeling around here, right?
Yeah. I mean, I bet it make a lot of people happy. So, you know, knowing that they could still have their little post office in Uniontown. So it's been here for so many years.
I just thank them so much for standing up.
Right.
And look what we accomplished.
Tony Russell, 4029 News.
Including Uniontown, post offices in Dyer, Natural Dam, and Chester will remain open in Crawford County. However, these post offices may not run full time and they might be on limited hours of operation.